the deaths of Sam Leading, Russell Fusco, and Mark Leading were a true tragedy. But if you really think about the grand scheme of things, one of the smaller tragedies in the sports world this year.
Hey, Russell.
Yeah?
You wanna know why? You wanna know why pilgrims can't keep their pants up?
Why?
Guys,
you're wasting your time with Core. This isn't gonna make you any faster, trust me.
But I know something that will. I have an altitude tent, and the thing cranks.
What?
I'll show you guys.
Wait till you see this. This is how you get faster.
Is it safe?
Yeah, man, I was reading this Let's Run thread and Legatron69XXXY_2 said that these things cause severe
pink eye.
Dude, don't worry. You're in chill hands. Just come over here to the generator. Turn it on, and you can crank
all the way to 13,000 feet.
All right, man. If you say so.
Come on, get in, guys. All right. I cranked it up to 35,000 feet. Let's go win the grad run. Sorry, this zipper gets stuck a lot. There we go.
All right, we're good. Now we wait, and we get fit.
It's because they wear their belt buckles on their hats.
That's a good one.
Oh man.
Oh my god.
All right, actually, though, how long do we have to spend in this thing?
You know, we've been in here for a while. We've probably gained a lot of fitness. I think we were safe to get out.
All Russell, right. Open the wall.
All right. It won't work.
Oh my god. The zipper.
It's stuck.
Just tell me when you're recording. You're
yep.
Recording?
Yep.
So they got, stuck in the tent. The idiots. Got themselves stuck in the tent.
Wait, so we're stuck in here?
It looks like it. Until somebody comes looking for us.
Shouldn't be long. I'm on rec staff.
No one really liked them, so no one went looking.
So, we know what happened in that tent. We, found a video log. With their corpses, and
we're still stuck in here. It's been a little while. We've had to use that corner over there for our bathroom. It's getting pretty. Mark, don't touch that. Don't touch.
Smells like wonton soup. It smells like wonton soup. It smells like wonton soup. Oh, it smells like wonton soup. Smells like wonton soup. Smells like wonton.
Starting to get worried that they're not gonna come looking for us. Which I should have known, because we're probably the three most annoying people on staff.
It's not so much that they were annoying, it's just that nobody liked them.
Day one, you know, seems like it started out pretty alright. Things were getting a little heated. Day two, definitely seems like they were not getting along.
That was the only water we had. We needed that.
Oh, ah.
Day three got super weird. They started hallucinating from lack of oxygen and
Russell, it's time to get on stage.
But I don't want to get on stage.
But it's your bar mitzvah.
But my Uncle Tito isn't here yet.
Don't worry, he's snowshoeing it.
Said and done, it appears they were killed from oxygen deprivation, infighting, but few know what really happened. The excess of methane gas, it was the farts. They died from farts.
Susan!